Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to Busker TV. Hope everyone's doing well. It's been a while since I've done a Busker TV. Just had a busy summer. All is well. Been playing a lot of gigs and getting ready to leave for my Deja Vu tour. And today, back down here at Darien Station, and about to head in, have a permit this morning in the Gray Bar Passage, and then heading over to 51st and Lex. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's get down to New York City.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Breakfast, and then I'm gonna set up in the Gray Bar Passage. Let's go right here for breakfast. A little oatmeal with blueberries. Location today. You guys probably have seen this spot in some of my previous videos. It's one of my favorite places to play here in the Gray Bar Passage. This is it, the calm before the storm. All these businesses, these little kiosks are about to open, and the city's about to come to life. All set up. Down here with my new jazz CD. You guys should pick up your copy today at glenroth.com. There's only 100 of these made. It's number 14 of 100. So, first day down here selling the new jazz CD. All right, just about 8 a.m. Here I go.
Nice way to start the day.
That's it for me today here in the Gray Bar Passage. It's 10 a.m. I'm going to take my break and then I'm going to head over to 51st and Lex. Hope you guys are enjoying this video, having a good day today. And this will be the last time I'm busking for
the next month or so. Got a busy month coming up, heading out on my Deja Vu Midwest tour. And I'll be away for 2 weeks in September, and then I'll be back for Music Under New York for the fall and winter seasons. Looking forward to that. All right, break time.
Master of the escalators over the years.
Thank you so much.
Just popped into Zaro's for lunch, decided to get a bagel, and I'm gonna head over to 51st Street. Let's have this bagel though first. Looking forward to it. They hooked me up at Zaro's with this bagel. It's pretty legit. They threw this in the bag as well. A little dessert. Some sort of Danish.
Set up and get going just before the lunch hour. Here I go. Episodes that I've done of Busker TV over the last few years, and go check my music out on Spotify. You could stream all my music there, and hit that subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time here on Busker TV. Take care.